Aquarium filter socks come in a couple different styles. This particular one you can see has a felt bag to it. This one has a mesh plastic bag to it. Now they both have the 4-inch rings. They both have handles to remove the filter socks from the sump. But what makes them different is this felt filter bag will trap large to medium to fine particles, leaving the water crystal clear. Now the disadvantage of this bag is the fact that if you feed your fish a lot, if you have a lot of large fish, you feed your corals a lot, it can clog up fairly quickly. Usually within a day or two, this can clog up on certain people's aquariums. So some people choose to go to this filter sock here. And this is a mesh plastic bag. Now this traps mainly small to medium large particles. The fine particles actually escape and they'll go into your sump here. They'll either build up on the bottom of your sump as detritus, can be picked up by your protein skimmer if you have one, or it'll go back into your aquarium. You'll see these fine particles floating in your aquarium. As it builds up in the bottom of that sump, you want to make sure you remove that particles. Otherwise, that'll break down into phosphates and nitrates and send those levels up. We want your water quality to be high, so every time you do a water change, make sure you vacuum out that detritus. Now, these filter socks are easy to clean. You can take them over to the sink and just rinse them off, and that typically gets them pretty clean. If you're not happy with how clean they get, then go ahead and go to our website. You'll see the exact steps. We'll use bleach and a washing machine to clean these to look like new again. It'll take you the exact steps. So when you get done, these will be fish safe to go back into your aquariums. This is a very heavy plastic. It has triple stitching along the outer edges. And you also note that the stitching does run off the end over here. Now, if you come and you cut the stitches off, it'll start to unravel. The factory leaves this threads this way to leave off the end, so it'll last for many, many washings, many, many cleanings. If you don't like the stitching, you could put a couple drops of super glue on there. These filter socks are available in different lengths. They're available in an 8-inch length, 11-inch length, or a 14-inch length. These filter socks, the felt filter socks, are wonderful. They do a great job of keeping that water clean, but if they clog up too quickly, you may want to consider trying our mesh filter socks.